checking in from Boston. We got in earlier this afternoon, had a nice team dinner. A few of us are just doing a little bit of gambling here. This is kind of what we do on nights before games, take it easy, and hope Captain Willie doesn't take our money.
Matt Grzelcyk taking over for Charlie Coyle for the Eastern Conference Finals. Just had a nice pregame skate here before game one tonight. Cooling down with some soccer tennis here, a couple of the guys in the weight room.
Today, we're able to enjoy some time off after a big game one win last night. We'll be back at it again tomorrow for practice, and great support for game one. We're going to need it for Sunday afternoon as well.
Checking in again here in a beautiful Saturday afternoon in Boston. Had a good practice this morning with the guys, and then went and picked up some flowers for Mother's Day tomorrow with Charlie McAvoy. Looking forward to a big game two tomorrow, Sunday afternoon, and then hopefully watch a nice little episode of Game of Thrones after that.
Checking in from Boston, just finished dinner. We're getting up to our old routine here. We're Ben and Jerry's in Seaport, just getting our ice cream. We didn't have Svetch tonight to serve it to us, but we got the good people at Ben and Jerry's getting us ready for game two tomorrow.
This is Joonas Donskoi taking over for Kevin LeBanc for round three Western Conference Final. Great start today, got the first win and a great team effort. Now just eat, rest and get ready for game two, and there's a lot of things we can do better.
Laying down on a massage table trying to get the legs going again for tomorrow. Here we have Topi working on Eric too, working on his speedismatic. And just had a good day at practice, went through some video, what we can do better tomorrow.
So now just going home, eating a pre-game meal, taking a nap, getting ready for tonight, looking for the second win, and we need all you guys' support.
Checking in before game three, heading down for a snack now and a coffee with the guys, and we're all excited to head over to the rink today after a good pre-game skate this morning, and be ready for a tough battle.